that governments of the globe generalize each other as friend or foe. But what is a country but a dividing wire of who pays taxes to which vampires? Just try to see that folk that live in tyranny ain't any more the enemy than you or the me. I remember back when I was 14, of the news on TV and of the films on the screen. Tried to have a soul hate the Soviet Union. The evil empire, I believe, was their slogan. But later on, when the heat began to cool, Russian exchange students arrived at our school. They dug computer games, rock and hip-hop. Studied hard, drank like fish, smoked a lot of pot. Two brainy dudes, four goddess-like girls. Didn't exactly look to me like enemy of the world.
Is this the enemy? Is this the real enemy? Don't look like the enemy, now tell me who's the enemy. Is this the enemy? Is this the real enemy? Don't look like the enemy, now tell me who's the enemy. Is this the enemy? Is this the real enemy? Don't look like the enemy, now tell me who's the enemy.
I learned once, now I try to unlearn, that some country's flag should be shredded and burned. But I live in a country which by force of fate has developed a culture of more love than hate. It's a country where people vote peace, not war, and where any foreigner finds an open door. Here we have many colors and many religions, many ways of seeing things and of thinking these visions. But sometimes you just see what they shove in your eye, and the easiest way of thinking is believing a lie. That's why
some accept the unacceptable, and soldiers go where no one has to go, and leaders tell us just what they want us to know. But where the hell is the real truth they never show?
Talking about hell, where does the devil reside? And in a war, how come God has to choose one side? Don't be fooled by your pride when a guy with no wisdom wanna be our superhero in the name of freedom. Even sacred words can be excuses for killing.
What you really wanna know is who's the real villain. Is this the enemy? Is this the real enemy? Don't look like the enemy, now tell me who's the enemy. Is this the enemy? Is this the real enemy? Don't look like the enemy, now tell me who's the enemy.
The commander-in-chiefs of the planet put the population control on automatic by planting the seeds of hate in our lands and watering the seeds with propaganda among the black, the brown, the yellow, the red, and the white, the Muslim, the Hindu, Christian, and Israelite. But the enemies of the man ain't my enemies, just individuals trying to make ends meet. So please don't believe everything you hear and see. Ulterior motives run miles and miles deep. Basic need became basic greed. Globalizing economy while ignoring ecology. Bombs kill folk and pollute the air both. Eradicate species but guarantee market growth. Got money for arms but not for schools and medicine. Now you tell me who's got the enemy doctrine.
Is this the enemy? Is this the real enemy? Don't look like the enemy, now tell me who's the enemy. Is this the enemy? Is this the real enemy? Don't look like the enemy, now tell me who's the enemy. Is this the enemy? Is this the real enemy? Don't look like the enemy, now tell me who's the enemy. Who is the victim here? Who is the one I fear? Who is the one I blame? Who puts the world in shame? And who makes the world insane? Who makes the bombing rain? And who makes me cry in pain? Who makes me die in vain? Who's chasing who?
Think twice, we're the hunters, we're the hunted, we're the cats, we're the mice. I see politicians, oh, they speak so nice. I see how suspiciously they roll the dice. I see how they bluff and control our lives. I see, they just cold like ice. I simply can't stand all the sacrifice in the name of the law, when the laws are lies. Don't rely on those who preach that same old speech, that many should be poor so one or two can be rich. I've been walking and talking across the five continents. I've seen hunger and humility, anger and arrogance. The more I see, the more I feel this shame. The more I see we're different, the more I feel we're all the same. I've seen a lot of places, a lot of faces, a lot of so-called races of humanity in front of me. I've seen some pictures on the wall and on the TV screen, but still I haven't seen the real enemy.
Is this the enemy? Is this the real enemy? Don't look like the enemy, now tell me who's the enemy. Is this the enemy? Is this the real enemy? Don't look like the enemy, now tell me who's the enemy. Is this the enemy? Is this the real enemy? Don't look like the enemy, now tell me who's the enemy.